Big Central is an all-in-one sales, marketing, and service solution designed to solve the challenges that prevent you from becoming an Amazon top seller. The newest and most requested feature is our Amazon Keyword Research tool. This tool helps you generate relevant high-converting Amazon keywords for search terms and explore their associated ranking, search volume, trends, synonyms, and much, much more. So there are three sections. To find the Keyword Research tool, first you need to click on Research. And here you will see Keyword Research, and you will see there are three different functions. The Keyword Generator helps you understand what keywords first come to buyers' mind when they look to purchase certain items, investigate the market demand and competitive levels, and optimize your PPC campaign. The results are generated by utilizing actual search data from potential buyers. So in here, you start from existing keywords that you have in mind, and you analyze the trends and additional keywords. The second section is called reverse azing. In here, you can spy your competitors' keywords and redirect their traffic. In here, you start from an azing and you investigate their keywords. The third section is called big keywords. Big keywords is powered by a sophisticated algorithm that enables you to examine historical keyword analytics from a collection of hot and new keywords, seasonal keywords, and all-time popular keywords. In this section, you don't put any keywords, but you just find a new niche that you can explore with your new products. So let's see how to use the tool and make some examples. Let's start with the keyword generator. In here, you need to input keywords of interest first into the search bar. Let's make an example and search water bottle. After you started the search, the software will show a list of keywords and associated keywords. They're all highly relevant search terms and associated keywords and synonyms on Amazon. In here, you can also check some details about each keyword. First of all, you're gonna see an icon. These icons are the big keywords icon, and there's three of them. Popular keywords indicates keywords that have been on the top of the search list for 8 months of the past 1 year, and shows that the search term has been continuously active on the marketplace and that has great sales and investment potential. The second icon is the hot and new keywords icon. This icon indicates a keyword that was added in the last 2 months and that is rising in popularity. So it indicates good timing and opportunity to tap into the associated marketplace. The third icon is the seasonal keywords icon. This icon indicates that a search term generates most of its search traffic during a specific time of the year, which also showcases the trend of demand in the marketplace. The next column is category. Category just shows the most popular categories with the given keyword. So you might find this keyword in other categories, but this is the most popular. The next column is the 30-day volume. This shows how many times the keywords were searched as an exact phrase in the last 30 days. You can click on the number to see the trend of historical search volume. By default, the search results are sorted by 30-day volume in an ascending manner, so from the highest to the lowest. The next column is a 30-day trend. So it's the volume percentage change over the last 30 days. The next two columns are 90-day volume and 90-day trend. It's similar on the 30-day volume, just about 90 days volume. So also in here, the numbers is clickable, so you can see the trend and visualize it. Average sales shows the average monthly units sold for all ASINs listed on the first page. This does not include Amazon sponsored products. Next is the most clicked column. This number will show the percentage of the top three ASINs clicked among all product clicks for the keyword search. If you click on the percentage, you're gonna see the three most clicked products. The system will showcase the click-through rate, CTR, and conversion rate, CR, of the three most clicked products after buyers input the keywords. You can refer to the product title and description of the top three most clicked items. And the top three clicked items can be even added to the product tracker for further performance analyzing. As the tracking on an item continues for a substantial amount of time, the estimated sale and estimated order amount can be more accurate, which can help buyers determine whether to invest and source into this product. Next is competing products. This is the number of unique ASINs found for the keyword search, so you have an idea of how much competition there is for any given keyword. Next to the keyword, you can find the Amazon product page icon. This icon will redirect you to the Amazon search page of the associated search term. You can see whether the product search image meets your expectation, and so you can lower the possibility of cognitive bias. In an effort to optimize the search result, the filter can be used to narrow down the search scope. For example, you can include some keywords or exclude some keywords in the search, or you can focus on a specific category. You can also filter and use only one of the three big keywords results. You can filter by 90-day volume, word count, average sales, 30-day volume, or how many competing products there are, both min and max. For example, let's say that you want to filter your result for an average sales of 300 units per month, at least, and for no more than 200 competing products. After you input all of your desired fields, you click on search. Now all the results have been filtered. After you use the filter to define the keyword search requirements, you can click on download. A pop-up will inform you that the system can only download the first page of results from the search result to the CSV file. The next section is the reverse AZing. Here, you can search competitors' product to spy on their keywords and to divert their traffic from high converting keywords. You can also target highly requested and hot selling products to learn more about the keywords of those products. Let's take a product as an example. This water bottle is very popular, so we can copy the AZing and search it in here. The system will display all the keywords related to that AZing. The results, by default, are sorted by the 30-day volume. For each result, you will see some of the columns we already seen before, like category, 30-day volume, 30-day trend, average sales trend, most clicked, competing product. But there are some additional columns. The first one is sponsor AZings. This gives you the number of unique AZings that have been detected as sponsor product for this keyword search. The next column is organic rank. This shows you the position where this AZing was detected in the search result for any given keyword. You can click on this and sort by from low to high. This way, you will see for each keyword which position the product is. So the lower the position, the highest this product will show in each given keyword. For example, this product is the sixth result in the first page for the keyword hydro water bottles. The next column is the sponsor rank. This is the position where the AZing was detected as a sponsor product in the search result for any given keyword. If you sort this from low to high, you can see which one are the keywords that this competitor has used to rank his product as a sponsor product. The last column is called giveaway, and this is the total units sold over 1 week that are required for an AZing to be ranked on the first page. This metric works as a sales volume reference for Amazon product launch giveaway promotion, which is meant to get your listing to the first page. This metric doesn't take sponsored product into the equation. The reverse AZing feature also supports filter and download report functionality, the same as the keyword generator. The third feature in the keyword research tool is the big keywords. This is a great tool if you don't have any specific product or product type in mind. To use this feature, first, choose the marketplace you prefer, let's say Amazon US, and then you can choose one or multiple or all categories. In this case, for example, you're going to choose home and kitchen, but also sports and outdoor. Then you choose one of the three big keywords filters. The one we're going to use now is popular keywords. Then click search. The system now shows the most popular keywords for those two categories selected, sorted by 30-day volume. Same as in the other sections, in here you can click and see the keyword directly on Amazon. You can see if they're also part of other big keywords. For example, these products are also seasonal keywords. You can see the categories, the search volume, average sales, most clicked product, competing products, and the giveaway. In this section, you can also choose to filter and to download the filter selection. The keyword research tool can also be used directly on an Amazon page by using the Chrome extension. Click on Chrome extension. This will redirect you to download the Chrome extension on your PC. Click Add to Chrome to download the extension. The extension has now been added to Chrome. Now you can make your research directly from Amazon. Let's search water bottle once again. Once the search is completed, you can click on the icon that has turned blue and choose Keyword Generator. In this new page, you can see most of the information we saw before for in any given keyword, but there's additional information. In this section, you can see more data for the first keyword, the one you searched, water bottle. In the second section, you can see the word frequency, the word most used in any keywords generated. And in the third section, you can see and visualize the most clicked products. For the three most clicked products, you can also click on this chart icon, and you're gonna see a chart of the 30 days price and rank history. If you want to have more information about this product, you can also add it to the product tracker. The Chrome extension also works for reverse azing. Just go to the azing page, the product page, and click on the icon. Here, choose reverse azing. In here, you will see the same data we saw before from the software. You will visualize the product. You will see how many total keywords are associated with this product, how many of them are popular keywords, hot new keywords, seasonal keywords, and the most used words in the total keywords count. If you want more information about our Big Tracker extension, check our video on our YouTube channel. If you have any question about how to use the software, you can click on the help icon, where you can search the knowledge base in the support page, you can watch video tutorials on our YouTube channel, or you can chat with our support. You can also send an email to support@becool.com.